How's it going, YouTube? My name's Mike, and I'm a tattoo artist from Central Texas. Today I'm going to show you a piece that I did a while back of an eye with a camera lens and mechanics inside the center of the pupil. It was a super cool idea. I believe it took around 7 hours to complete. It was really fun. He let me go off, add some negative kind of cutting skin effects. It was definitely in the style that I like to do. The links to my full setup and social media is in the description box below. If you have any ideas of stuff you'd like to see, let me know in the comments. Other than that, enjoy the video. If you have any interest on how to tattoo a rose and want to learn, I've been working for months to try to get this video out, super detailed. It goes through my whole process on how what I think about whenever I'm doing a rose and how I like to put it on the body, and all about negative flow from how to make the stencil all the way to taking a picture and critiquing myself afterwards. Hopefully that'll be out in about a week or so. I worked really hard on getting all that information in there. I'm excited to put it out there and help anybody who's interested in learning. If you're interested in something like that, make sure to subscribe to see when that drops. For the past few years, I've been recording all my tattoos with the GoPro. I have a stockpile of footage and I'm just gonna try to put it all out there. And then as soon as I'm done using all that up, I'm gonna be getting some really cool angles, better time lapse. I'm really trying to hit YouTube hard this year. I'm also gonna be doing a video series of tattooing some fake skin. Every month I'll be tattooing some little 4x4 inch squares. I'm gonna try to make some videos about that. And at the end of the video, I'm gonna be giving them away. So if that's something you're into and want a chance to win, be sure to subscribe. And that's it for today. I'll see you next time. Other than that, enjoy the video. If you want to see how that goes, you gotta subscribe. Other than that, enjoy the video. Being on camera is something I'm not used to, so...